What's up, brothers and sisters? We want to be very clear, we have been terrorized for 4,000 years, not 400 years. Let's make something else clear. The youth is here putting this together. The youth are here. So parents, elders, step aside. Allow the youth to manifest that spirit and that energy that's going to move us forward. We got to stop holding on to the 60s and 70s. The 60s and 70s is great for a benchmark and great for an example, but it's time to move forward. And it's time for this hip-hop generation, this generation, to determine how we will move forward. In regards to Gina Six, yes, we support Gina Six, but why don't we support with Donovan Jackson, that situation with him in Englewood? Why don't we support the brother right here in Compton? Huh?
Right, tell him, bro.
DeAndre Preston, shot over 86 times right here. Why don't we support what happens here? Sister was just terrorized right here on 43rd and Pearshaw the other day. Why don't we support that? Why don't we support what just happened at Hawthorne with the pigs? Why don't we support that? Right here at home. You ain't cleaning up your own house.
Right.
As well, artists, you the conduit. What are you talking about? What are you singing? What are you dancing about? Green Eyes, Pajettis, what are you talking about? What are you teaching the babies? The baby's supposed to get up here and be able to get the story correct from a standpoint of truth. Where is the truth? We gotta stop running from the truth. Belief systems, paradigms, all enslavers. It's time to get free. It's time to do more than just march and have rallies, and that's okay. I'm not saying it's not okay, because that's the role that some people will have, and that's beautiful. It's beautiful, but let's get beyond that. Reality is real. Let's support the brothers in the community that's here every day fighting against the system, but you won't drop a dollar in their bucket because your ass is too often. You won't drop a dollar in that bucket. Churches, let's get it together, churches. All the money that you get from the community is to be more support from you in the community, as well as the nation and everybody else. Ain't nobody is feeling. Organizations, your organization ain't the shit. It's time to coalition build. It's time to get with other organizations and get down with those organizations. Put your politics aside, because your politics is bullshit and it's what keeps enslaving us. Black people, Africans, whatever you call yourself. Let's be clear. Ain't no white folk gonna come in your community and teach you. Ain't no white folk gonna come in your community and free you. Ain't no white folk gonna come in your community and do anything that's beneficial to your community. Look in the mirror. The only people that's gonna free us is us. Period. Take these damn red, white, blue flags down and put out the red, black, and green. Stop banging on the system. If you're gonna be against the system, be against the system. Stop playing. This shit ain't no game. This ain't a game. You talk about the Panthers and everybody else from the past, Ram. You talk about them, but you don't want to live it.
That's right.
You don't want to live it. You afraid. We got to stop being afraid.